Hello students, I welcome you all in my YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn scale that is used for grading the severity of perineal trauma associated with episiotomy. So the scale is REDA scale, REDA. What it stands for? R is redness, E is edema, E is ecchymosis, B is discharge and A is approximation. So we have to assess all these five things whenever the person is having perineal trauma due to episiotomy. Thanks for watching. Do like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.